right, you ready?
Yes, sir.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Name an occupation in which you think people make more money than they deserve.
Lawyers.
Tell me the best age to get married.
30.
Name something cowboys wear that women find sexy.
Boots.
Name something people put on a cake.
Icing.
Name something you see on a pond.
Ducks.
Come on, Miss Linda. Name an occupation in which you think people make more money than you deserve. You said lawyer. You better know it. Survey said. Tell me the best age to get married. You said 30. Survey said. Name something cowboys wear that women find sexy. You said boots. Survey said. Name something people put on the cake. You said icing. Survey said. Name something you see on a pond. You said duck. Survey said. Edwin, Linda's your sister?
That's my sister.
She's your smart sister.
She is.
She got 163 points.
Yes! Yes! What's the band?
If you don't get 37, they talking about killing you. You ready?
Ready.
All right, let's go. Let's remind everybody of Linda's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. Name an occupation in which you think people make more money than they deserve.
Doctors.
Tell me the best age to get married.
25.
Name something cowboys wear that women find sexy.
Boots.
Try again.
Spurs.
Name something people put on a cake.
Icing.
Try again.
Candles.
Name something you see on a pond.
Scum.
Come on, man. We need 37 points. Name an occupation in which you think people make more money than you deserve. You said. Doctor. Survey said. Pro athlete was the number one answer. Tell me the best age to get married. You said 25. Survey said. 30 was the number one answer. We need 13 points. Name something cowboys wear that women find sexy. You said Spurs. Survey said. Cowboy hat. Number one answer. Name something people put on a cake. You said candles. Survey said. Frosting and icing was number one. Ducks and birds was number one. So glad he got it on that one. Well, that's a two-day total, $20,000, and they're coming right back on Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time.